first blog, traveling from South Africa to India with Mr. Nitin Makwana.
And this is Mr. Brian.
So I'll keep you posted. I will tell you step by step what to do and what not to do. And let me tell you something about my plan. This flight is arranged by India Club in South Africa with the Serendipity Tours. And the flight is from Johannesburg to Dubai and from Dubai to Bangalore. And have to reach Delhi. So let's see how we will reach.
We are at assembly point. This is the process. Once we enter, we'll keep waiting. And they will check, yes, we are here. Then we have to move. They will mark a label on our bags. So before putting in bus, they will call us number wise, yes, we are here. And they will collect our bag and put in bus. And there is nurse for testing. They will go for test. It will take usually just 15 minutes. And they'll give you a report for negative report or positive report, whatever you are. If it's negative, that yes, you can travel.
So finally, I have boarded the flight. Look. Thanks everyone, India Club.
Thank you India Club to organize this flight. From Dubai it will travel to Bangalore. Thanks again to India Club. They will check your baggages.
Here we arrived at first stop in Dubai. Let me give you a 360 degree view. How they have arranged. We are just waiting announcement of the gate for a flight to Bangalore, which is at 1 o'clock. Off now, you can see
flight is on the runway.
We are about to arrive Bangalore. So, सबके दिमाग में सवाल थे क्या होगा, क्वारंटाइन करेंगे या नहीं करेंगे, बेंगलोर से आगे फ्लाइट का क्या होगा. अभी सब सस्पेंस बनने वाले हैं. फिर से क्या होता है नेक्स्ट वीडियो में बताता हूँ. सो हेयर इज द आंसर फॉर योर क्यूरी. आई एम ट्रैवलिंग फर्दर टू दिल्ली. सो इट इज एडवाइज pre-book your domestic ticket and show them that you are just transiting and you are going to your state, so they will allow you to go. So I have shown my ticket, they have gone through. But there is an advice for you guys also, one more. Please pay for your excess luggage while booking your ticket, please, because that's a very problematic. I also had a very hard words, almost a fight with Indigo. So all right, see you in Delhi now. I'll tell you what will happen over there, what they're gonna say. But it is very easy. These guys are very helpful. They are understanding you. Once you say that I'm transiting only, I'm going to my state. And while fill up your form, don't say Bangalore, okay? You must mention your state where you are traveling, where is your final destination. All right, see you. This is very important information. Please keep in your mind. Domestic airlines, nothing to do with repatriation flights. They don't bother. However, you're coming in repatriation flight or commercial flights, they don't bother. They will just charge you. All right. So please keep in your mind.
Here we are going to board now Delhi flight. Everything is cleared. So Mira, we're in a queue to board flight to Delhi, gate number 32.
At last, इस दो दिन की जर्नी के बाद 11 जुलाई को मॉर्निंग में हमने जर्नी स्टार्ट करी थी जॉनसबर्ग से दुबई, दुबई में हॉल्ट, देन दुबई से बैंगलोर, देन बैंगलोर से अगेन फ्लाइट कैच करी दिल्ली के लिए, एंड देन वहाँ से टैक्सी घर तक. इट्स वेरी टाइनिंग, आई एम रियली वेरी 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 टायर्ड. तो एंड थैंक्स क्रेडिट गोज टू माई कंपनी केमीटेक एंड HR टीम ऑफ केमीटेक, मिस्टर DVS राव, Shakir Kutty, and another thanks goes to India Club South Africa and the persons I have communicated with, those I know, Ms. Bhuvana, Kim, Mr. John, Mr. Joseph, Mr. Mayur. Thank you guys to make this journey successful, and please keep supporting other guys. All the best. So all the best guys, and keep supporting our other peoples, those are still stuck over there and they want to travel India back, and this video is for them. All the best guys. Theek hai, thoda lamba safar hai, but journey, we will get success. You will be at home. Like now I am at my home. I am so happy. All the best. Bye bye.